Want to improve your password security on Google? It's easy. Let's take a look at how to change your Google password on your computer, iPhone, and Android. Here's how to change your Google password on a computer. Open your Google account and sign in. Go to Security and select Password. You might be prompted to sign in again. Enter your new password and select Change Password. Make sure your new password is unique, at least 8 characters long, and involves letters, numbers, and special characters. You can use a password manager to generate and store passwords securely. Here's how to change your Google password on an iPhone. Open your Gmail app. At the top right, tap your profile picture or initial to select Google account, and tap Manage your Google account. If you don't use Gmail, go to myaccount.google.com. At the top, tap Personal Information. Under Other Information and Preferences for Google Services, tap Password. You might be prompted to sign in again. Enter your new password and select Change Password. Here's how to change your Google password on Android. Open your device's Settings app. Go to Google. Tap Manage your Google account. At the top, tap Security. Under Sign in to Google, tap Password. You might be asked to sign in. Enter your new password, then tap Change Password.